What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the fourth quarter of the fucking Gladiators and the Dragons battling it out here. I'm actually going to go, I got to go take a piss real quick, and then I got to feed my dogs, so I will be right back. In the meantime, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the fucking game. It's been an interesting one so far, so yeah, either way, I'll be back in just a couple minutes.
Fastball's incomplete, and the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 5-yard line.
All right, I'm back. Oh, I feel a little bit better now. All right. So it looks like nothing much has happened for the Gladiators. Yeah, definitely missed that by a mile. Actually, I just realized there's one other thing I gotta take care of, so I'll be back in just a second.
Garcia with the carry, gain of 2 on the play.
Give him room. No foot. The kick is no good. All right. Now I'm actually back, I promise. All right. Now the Gladiators have another shot here.
Jackson, the ball carrier, gain of 6 on the play. Second and 4, ball on the 14-yard line.
Yeah, that just was not happening there. Because apparently that receiver doesn't know how to receive the goddamn ball. Alright, see if they can do anything here. Nope.
Timeout called by the offense.
Man, they really got to get their shit together. Yeah, because they're going to need a touchdown to at least come close to tying this game up. And they're not going to get it like that, that's for sure. It was terrible. Absolutely fucking terrible. Alright, well, we'll see if he can make a field goal. Still going to need to get a touchdown after this in order to win the game. We'll see if they can... Yeah, no, wasn't able to make the field goal.
We need to get the ball back. We can't let this turnover have wings. We need to put the pressure on. Give them other toes, you know? Do it!
All right.
First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Yep, shut down pretty quickly there. Picked up like a yard or so. So, I mean, at least he didn't do nothing. Now, there, he did nothing. Yep, fourth down. So I'm assuming the Dragons are just going to get rid of it. It'd be pretty damn stupid of them to go for it at this point. Yeah, not even close there. Alright, so, see if the Gladiators can make a last-ditch effort here to try to win the game. Goes a pretty deep pass, a good connection. Well fucking played.
First and 10, ball
So I don't know if they have like 2-point conversions in this version of football, in, you know, arena football. I don't know if they have 2-point conversions. But if they got a touchdown and a 2-point conversion, it would tie the game. So we'll see.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
And nope. There's a whole cluster of people there. I think he was trying to do one of those Aaron Rodgers Hail Mary things. Didn't quite work, though. And nope, didn't work that time either. Yep. They tried. It was a pretty close game. But the Dragons claim victory.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
All right, very nice. Well, guys, I'll see you all for the next game next time. So, till then, everybody, peace out.